to.
Sup, nigger.
Oh. Ew.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. hit the spot.
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you chase me across the buildings with all the helicopters and all before.
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave.
Well, I kinda need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way. You gotta shut that. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together.
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DQP's got
it. What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel him in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending him out to that big concrete platform that DQP built between the two islands.
We gotta help him.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch.
I heard.
Hank and I, we're gonna plan to storm the island and take out whatever dudes are guarding them.
Listen, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus. We're not going back to that, are we?
I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Did you?
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Sam and Ben. Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
What are you doing?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. They're people.
And thank you. And thank you for being this.
What's Cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. The best bet's the dock on the far side, less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift and draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer your boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop, which means I can commandeer a boat,
and it's legal.
You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. Too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut it up, is what you saw.
It did.
Should have brought the cop, man.
That's a mistake. Funny. That's the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's a pretty thick hole.
Can we take both? What'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
I believe we're cracking these things.
Say something for the Dukes, kid! get to messing with a crowd, idiot! You can tangle with me!
said.
Don't take off, Mr. Stop Augustine!
Something in your size, but just to be sure.
Lady, my brother finds out where you live.
He's gonna.
He's gonna what?
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up! Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you!
This way! I'll cover you!
Reg, he's still alive. He's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete trap on! It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine can kill us.
I don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Man, what is it with you guys at Auto Turf?
This way! I'll cover you!
Reg, he's still alive. He's gonna come back and I can't use any powers with this concrete trap on! It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine can kill us.
Holy God!
I don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Man, what is it with you guys and auto turrets?
Like this.
get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
I got it.
Sorry, I got a grenade.
You have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean? Put your hands up here.
Lynch. I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, as we should sit.
Look out! Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Dawson, look at me. Down, let me go.
No, why'd you do this?
Listen, you can't let this stuff get to you too.
I'm so proud of you. Always have been.
No, Daddy, don't.
I'm gonna go.
開けて。